Congress is taking steps against some big tech companies with several new antitrust bills. The House Judiciary Committee began a markup process on six bills that could curb power or even break up big tech companies such as Amazon, Apple, Facebook, as well as Google. The package would prevent key tech companies from acquiring potential rival startups. The proposals follow a 16-month investigation into market practices on fees, contract terms, as well as data extraction.